concept, of course, to be in the top, but I didn't imagine to be first in both races, so it feels great.
I started from sixth position on the grid. I tried my best to keep up with the field, but I started to pick them off one by one, and for the last lap I had two push to passes left, and then I used that to get past my chick on the last lap, so to finish second, so I'm very happy with the result.
Jest trzecie, a startowałem z drugiego, więc straciłem pozycję. To jest takie, wiesz, średnie uczucie dla kierowcy. Ale ogólnie jestem zadowolony z weekendu, no jest dwa razy podium, fajne rozpoczęcie sezonu.